There we go. Hi there. Don't know much of, how much of me you can see. I think you can get my face. But anyways, we're on our way to Hiro, and we're going to go to this home center, Taimu Home Center, Big Dream Home Center. And basically, I'm taking the moped there. I've got directions how to go there, and I'm going to throw my helmet on here. And I'm not going to edit this video. It's going to be a straight driving video again. Katrina says the area is really pretty. But I'm basically going there to not talk to the birds. But I'm going there to get supplies for Steve, our new gecko. Caught him yesterday. Had him. We put him in the old fish tank. But we really need to have a vivarium. And so I'm going to go there and see what they have. I only have equivalent of $30 on me, so we'll see how far that goes. Anyways, I'm gonna start the bike here and then go along for the ride, and I have you guys in my pocket, and you guys are gonna see what I see as I drive there. See if you can see anything pretty. Hopefully the angle's decent from my pocket. We'll see. Anyways, time to go. If I can start the bike. Well, here we are. I guess it's not Taimu, it's time. So, yeah. I don't know if you guys got to see the area. Let's take you guys out. That's Hiroshima University. Some clouds. The hills. But yeah, so that's that. And got a little bit of muffle going on. But we're here and time to go see if we can find what I need. You guys have a good one and I'll see you next time.